I bumped into him and all I had
was a family
word, and you're not gonna not get Peggy Cash's autograph, right?
Ah! You're so dead! Oh my god! Kid, you couldn't even run a tryout! You couldn't even run a tryout! I'm already on a team, so I don't even care! You're like... Alright, we went from Team Voodoo, we went to Surreal Gaming, yeah, TBD. TBD, kid, enough said. Dre is TBD. And then now we're Team Unforgiven. Hit me up with that challenge. Hit me up with that challenge. Who plays GB? Who plays game battles? Go win a tournament. Go win a tournament. Go. 500. Nigga, you don't even got 2 cents in your wallet. Shut up. Stop borrowing money. Why you getting so mad? Why you getting so mad? Oh my god, you're embarrassing to your family. I'm not going to NJ Halo! I'm not going to a nerd convention! Oh my god, dude, I had better things to do in my life. I'm not gonna go sit around and watch a bunch of fags play and lose. That's not even what I sound like. Oh my god. Kid, you don't sound any different from me. You don't sound much different from me. Yo, keep laughing. Yeah, you're an idiot. Yo, Squidward, you done? You done? Yeah, what team are you on? What teams have you been on? What's your PCL number? Alright, yeah, okay, just checking, okay. Yeah, okay, cool. Okay, yeah, so you state you're better than me, but you've never touched a PCL once in your life. I think that's kind of funny. That's really funny. You claim that you're better than me, but you've never touched a pro team once in your life.
I know I'm better than you.
You know you're better than me. Yo, what position do you run? Do you run Slayer or OBJ? Okay, because I'm pretty sure I had all of our caps plus top 20 plus kills, and you still dropped under 15.
Go back to the theater.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna watch when all my viewers start laughing, because I go to the theater and show everybody that.
Ready? Viewers?
Yeah.
Well, you have like fucking subscribers, jackass.
No, I have 100 followers on Twitch. 100 followers on Twitch. 50,000 plus views.
No, you don't.
I don't? Go ahead. Look up my Twitch. Twitch.tv/Excel_dreams. Okay, go ahead. Look me up. Oh yeah, you're an idiot. You sound real stupid, nigga. You sound Twitch.tv. Look me up. You're an idiot. Nigga, are you dead? Do you not know how to listen? Oh my god. Twitch.tv/Excel_dreams. EXCEL_dreams. Go ahead. Do you not know how to spell EXCEL, Excel? Not know how to spell Excel, kid? That's embarrassing. Maybe you need to go back to first grade English.
Oh my god!
I've been making fun of you this whole time, kid. Go commit suicide. You're adopted. Your family doesn't love you. You're adopted. Shut up. Go hang yourself. I will give you the news to go hang yourself.
You're the biggest dick rider.
I've been dick riding this whole time. I'm 17. All you can say is that I'm 12 years old.
Come on, step into the octagon with me. Come on, how much you bet? Like 40 pounds, you fucking crazy?
Yo, Seth, I'm pretty sure you were dick riding me earlier. Yeah, no. I want Jumpy on my team. I want Jumpy. Oh my god. Nick, you suck. I don't want to be on your team. You're bad.
Can we turn up that to the month?
So you're irrelevant to me right now. Your name is Seth Cutie. Nope.
You're talking about you were still on the octagon. I said you were on the octagon.
All right, kid, how much do you weigh? How much do you weigh? How much do you weigh?
You're
adults.
Bro, you're
literally.
I'm 5'11",
160.
All muscle. I would trash you.
All right, cool. That's the same weight class as me. Don't kick me in my chest. Yeah, as soon as you gotta throw that kick, I swear to God, I'll give you the fastest kick to the back of your leg.
Yeah. No.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
That's so funny. Get out of here, 20 years old. Nigga, how about my dick?
This is the funnest night ever!
Fuck you, bitches! Ha ha! Suck a dick, nigga! Okay.
That is not your toothbrush.